and I'm gonna check my audio and stuff before we begin. And well, the original will be down below. The
subscribe
channel will be down below.
More.
And let's get on the video.
Let's get to it.
Here we go.
I'll be making
that's creepy. I'm not doing that.
React to the full, all three, beginning of chaos.
Beginning of chaos 3.
The third.
There's a plushie in the background.
Like, that's good.
Are you afraid of me? Come on.
I wouldn't trust him for you, dude.
Not affect him. Oh, he's refusing.
Do it.
Just do it! Yeah, this is weird.
He'll do something horrible back. Don't do it. It's not gonna do anything.
He's alive. He's faking.
How unfortunate. How unfortunate.
Yep. Doesn't affect him.
Oh.
Nothing can kill me. Nothing can kill me.
Wow.
I am immortal.
I'm not sure about that in the future.
And you are doomed.
Oh, his true form.
Goodbye.
Oh shit!
Okay.
No!
They're all dead.
No!
Sorry, hit the mouse.
Freddy, everything will be fine. We'll find a way to escape. You can't be so worried.
You can't be so worried.
I don't care. I don't care.
What did you say?
I don't care anymore. I don't want to run away anymore.
You can't say that. We must fight.
Exactly. Okay, I wouldn't say fight. At least not against him.
We are going to escape. Humans have shown that they consider us to be the same monsters as nightmares. They don't care about us. Do you really think if we escape,
I do. Okay, that's actually kind of a good point.
But our friends.
Not all. I'm afraid you are speaking something true there, but
no,
some
no,
things.
Please.
No. Have faith, Freddy.